Good evening. We're here this evening to ask permission to apply for the next round of CHIP funding from the Department of Community Affairs. We were awarded CHIP funding in the 2016 award cycle, which we were awarded $600,000, and we were slated equally with our partner here at Tech Community. I have Molly Pereira here, the Design Executive Director for the Valdosta Lowndes County Chapter at Tech. We come before you because we want you to understand how important this funding is to us in the fight that we have in our city in trying to combat substandard housing. So we are asking permission to apply for this funding once again. We seem to be favored, so we want to continue in our same vein in applying for this funding. We do have to come up with match, but as we've done in previous applications, our match will be in-kind services, so we will not have to come up with any cash except for the $250 application fee that we have to send to DCA. This application is due December 1st, so we believe that we are in good standing to make sure that we will be able to apply for the maximum, again, of $600,000, which we will split equally with Habitat, who will be doing our new construction bills and will be continuing to do what we have.
Any questions? We'll ask all this. All right. I'll entertain a motion.
Second.
Motion and a second. Any discussion? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.